Hey, sixth graders, I'm Mrs. Jordan, and no, I am not married to your English teacher, Mr. Jordan, but I do teach sixth graders through eighth graders on all the teams, so I'm always here to help if you need anything. I'll go ahead and give you a pro tip on how to be successful. Just remember to always turn your work in, because getting some credit is better than getting no credit. Well, I hope everybody has a great year this year, and y'all make good choices. See you in the halls.